We're scared of our own daughter. She was standing in our bedroom last night, staring at us. We're going to start locking her down in the basement. A hole fell through Emily's old room into the other side of the basement today. We know Emily had something to do with it, but we don't understand what's going on. I went down in the basement today to bring Emily some food. She was laying on the floor lifeless. She wasn't breathing. She didn't have a pulse. She didn't have any injuries. We can't go to the police. How can we explain this?
Wow. 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 Wow.
Yeah.